Okay. Sure. Oh, he's got a bunch of rolls over here. Sushi boss, let's go. Oh, he's got chopsticks? Oh my god. I like the enemy designs. Enemy designs in this game are really fun. He has like a scary face on his back. That's funny. Haha. That's another thing that really is annoying about doing the letting go to block is that you end up basically face tanking when you fail. Oh, shit. Okay, good. Oh, I was like, oh, God, if I can't get my souls back. All right, there we go. I should have just ate some of the Maki roll. I don't know why I didn't do that. Oh, it glitched out again, it looks like. Stop. Like, fight me, dude. Stop, man. Oh yeah? How did that go for me? Okay, so his entire gimmick is that he's going to intimidate. Okay. Alright. I think I got this. I know what I need to do. Here we go. Stop doing that. Why do you look like shit? Okay. You, man. Fuck you on this shit. God, the rolls are so bad. Okay. And I don't even think my shell is bad, too. I think my shell is a small or a medium roll? I want to say it's medium roll. Small roll? Dude, what the fuck? Yeah. Yeah, these are awful. Okay. Come on, gotta do better than that. Fuck. That was my bad. Oh, he split. Phase two, huh? Oh, I didn't split it right. Sucks to suck. Oh, lol. Oh, right. I forgot that he has the crazy swing now. Fuck, I'm out of those already. Yeah. Alright. So, I just need to... wondering if I should change my shell. No, it's fine. I think the spin is fine. It's not a problem with the shell, it's a problem with me. I just am bad. Oh, right. Hold on. Before we even continue this fight, I forgot I had this stupid bloodsucker on. That's dumb. I shouldn't be doing that. That's what I should be doing. Yeah, that'll help me a lot more. Actually, don't I have one where it's... Yeah. Wait, that's better. Yeah, let's fucking destroy this guy. Yeah, that's about what I expect to happen. Oh! I was right there, I could have knocked him over, but! I'm bad at the video game, so I fucked up. I just didn't... I pressed the fucking... button to block instead of unpressing it to block afterwards. It's just fucking dumb. I'll never learn it, and I'm mad about that. Huh? Okay. That's an interesting one. Oh, okay. That was bad. My fault, though. What does this do? Grants your shell invincibility from the next three hits. Oh, okay. So let's heal. I know I'm hitting these right. I don't know what's going on here. LOL. Fuck, man. So that's good. That's a good one to die with, though, because I want this. I think being able to fortify is good enough. But, man, I feel like I got two of those parries off successfully, and it didn't count them. That was rough. I was like, damn. Damn, damn, damn. I really got fucked on that one. Look how the camera's fucked now. Bro, what the fuck is this? That was bad. Okay. Huh? Can I use my ability? Am I crazy? Why can't I use this? Am I already using it? No, I'm not already using this. Cause it's just not working. Apparently there's a limit to how many times you can do this or something. It must be, because it's just not working. Ooh, nice. Yeah. That was worth this. This guy has, like, no ability. Oh, God, come on, Andrew. Fucking moron. Absolute moron. Just dive into his arm like you've done, like, 100 fucking times. Instant killed. Fuck me, dude. Instant killed. And I can't use my fortify. So I think you can only use fortify once, or the game glitched on me and I'm not allowed to use fortify twice on that fucking shell for some reason. I'm gonna have to test that. I'm gonna test that here. But I was jamming the X button. So don't, if you're yelling at the screen like, fortify, you stupid fucking idiot, the game didn't work. The game just didn't let me fortify, so I'm just under the impression that that's a one time only. That was a fuck up. Embarrassing. Wow, come on, man. Oh, now I can do it. Is there a chance that he doesn't break it like that? Huh? The fucking dash forward. Piece of shit. All right. So mad, man. So mad. The, like, one shot you lose fucking shit is rough. It's so rough. Nope, aside. Blah, 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 blah. Cool. Come on, are you fucking kidding me with this shit? Stop. Fucking loser. Bro, I'm done with this move. So done. I swear that I was blocking. I don't know how that worked. Oh, fuck off! Just actually fuck off, dude. Like, God. Ugh. Yeah, I think another thing too is the speed. Another big problem with this game is speed. Speed in this game sucks. It's too slow. It feels like all the enemies are moving at like way faster pace than you are, and you should be moving at equal pace to them, if not more. Huh, that was weird. Wonder why that went through. Wonder why that went through. Bro, am I fucking stupid? What's going on here? Fuck you, dude. Piece of shit. Piece of fucking garbage. So I don't think the fortify is useful then. The ability to block, to take hits is fine. It costs 3, which, again, I was at last time, so I don't know what the fuck was going on. But using 3 to gain invulnerability from hits that I don't really need. Come to phase 2 in a corner. That's good. Let's keep this momentum. Let's keep this energy up. If I could just not fucking do that. If I could just fucking literally not be the stupidest fucking human to ever fucking breathe oxygen. Like, what the fuck just happened? What seriously just fucking happened there? I literally just stood there and died. I was jamming. Like, you could probably hear me fucking spamming the B button to roll away, and my character was like, okay. And I was like, what? What is happening? Am I fucking being gaslit by this game? Why is this happening? God. Ah, right, I need to. No, roll! I cannot stress enough how fucking important it is that it learns how to fucking read my rolls. I am jamming. Okay. Yeah, I'm definitely going to put a fucking thing on next time, because I have to show that I'm not fucking crazy, that I'm sitting here and I'm fucking desperately pleading the controller to it take my fucking dodge input. Like, maybe it's a controller issue. I'll see what everybody else says after they finish playing it. But fuck, man, I feel like the delay in this game is pretty bad. Okay, he hasn't broken them apart yet, which is good. I held block, but I also, I guess, was probably mid-attack. So that's my fault. I was definitely in a... probably in a bad frame lock, I guess. I don't know, man. I think there's a lot of generosity given to games like these. There's like a feeling of like, you can't complain about the difficulty in these or you look bad. And I don't think that that's... I think if you've ever played a Souls game, you would know if it's good or not. Like, right? You could play a Souls game. If you've played Souls games before, you know what you're looking for. And you can easily, like, pinpoint. That's what I want. Yeah, I want to hear what Toaster or, like, Keith say about this game. Because I feel like I have to be crazy to feel the way that I do and have the experience that I have playing those games. I just, yeah. Come on. Right, you can't roll into them because he does like a weird... Yeah. Yeah, and you can just do 75% of your health in one hit, and this is the right way to be, so it's kind of more of a problem. I need to farm, I guess. I need to be farming and gaining more levels, or I need to readjust the way that I'm fighting. I feel like the attacks deal plus 20% balance damage is... I don't know, I think that's useful. I think it's doing a lot for me, and I also feel like it's weird that it's not contributing as much as I feel like it should. Oh, it actually just straight up. Oh, because my previous one must have been a, what's it called? Must have been a loan, so it didn't count it. Counted it as broken. Weird. That's a weird behavior to do. I always do that too early. I'll come back. Okay. Okay. That's cool. Hate this thing, I don't want this.
the other one. There we go.
There we go. Fuck off, dude. Yay. The pollution scourged. Oh, another relic. And I think I have enough to buy another one from the guy, so I could probably upgrade my weapon. Oh, there's the note I was supposed to get before, I think. I think this is a piece of the map. Never thought I'd say this, but I can't wait to get back to the city. This place is a huge bummer.
Brilliant display. You have my promise yet, Vagabond.
There you are. I could have really used your help beating that guy.
I was otherwise occupied. Think nothing of it. That beast was a mere speed bump besides. Nothing compared to the master that dwells within the village's sanctum, surely. Thank you for clearing the path, though. I press on.
Okay. You're welcome, bud. I'm gonna bring back this. I don't know how many crystals I got, but I know I have enough to get something, for sure. I also have enough to buy the other thing and upgrade my weapon. That's exciting. Oh, I have 58. Holy shit, I do have a lot of crystals. You're still going forward, then? Don't you want to see what's on the map?
Map?
Yeah, the treasure map. Everyone's talking about it. And I'm the first one to this piece. When I head back to New Carcinia to slap it in, everyone's gonna think I'm the coolest.
So you've come here for such drivel? I expected better. Count your wealth in victories, not in plastics, and you shall live a truer life.
Yeah, okay. No, I need my shell back. I'm not doing it for money. I'm doing it for my shell, literally. I want to get my home back. Wealth, fortune, none of this matters. Just home. Alright, let's shellport. Let's do the moon domain. See what we can get here. And then we'll go to the village and shop. Actually, maybe we won't go to the village and shop. We'll see. Give me a second. What do we got here? I'm thinking we should probably either do... Should I learn to parry unarmed? I don't think I'll be using that, if I'm being honest. Each shell's shell spell may be cast once for free without using umami charges. Or... become invincible for several seconds after your shell is broken. Defeating an enemy with an umami-based attack charge will restore... okay. Yeah, I think this and this are two really good ones. The spearfishing, really, too. Gives value to the barb hook, at least. Oh, the scrap hammer. I forgot about the scrap hammer. That's good for the cans, yeah. I'm gonna do that. Oh, that's 40.
Does the greatest danger come from above or below? It is, of course, a trick question. For any prey in the ocean, the greatest danger lies whenever they aren't looking.
I can grab this too, or I can just wait and get scrap hammer really quickly. Yeah, the critical hit is also a really good one to get if I'm going to be doing a lot of parrying. Okay, I'll do that. Hold RB in the air to perform a powerful plunge attack downwards. Ah, okay. Yeah, that's nice. That's about what I expected to have. That's about what I'm looking for in terms of an ability I need. So then let's go to Lower Crust. And I think Lower Crust should have the merchant guy that has the key and the blacksmith, which will upgrade my weapon, which will give me the ability for stronger hits. Huzzah! Nice car. Wait, the fish is driving it? Filth chaser? No. That's illegal. That needs to stop. Used to live near the Grove, you know. Glad I got out of that hick town before things went belly up around here. Buy junk. Give me a stainless relic. Yes. Thank you. All right. And now... Now we need to run back to this guy. And then once we run back to this guy, we'll upgrade my stuff and hopefully be okay. What is this driver doing? Why is he just driving around here? How is that even working under the water?
Oigan, scrap. Return to hone your blade.
Upgrade fork? Yes. Wow, it's even stronger. Krill's fork upgrade to level 3, +5 attack. now I need 3 relics.
Ooh.
And then... Oh yeah, I should have probably checked to see if I could sell any... Nah, it's fine. I'll keep those in my inventory for a secret occasion. Still don't know what the shark eggs do. I'm assuming they're like a thing that attaches to me. 2. And it will leave me with like 3,000 left over? Or should I get insurance so that I always have something when I come back? Or buy a different shell. Or an outfit. I forgot about that. Shell port, hold on. Go to the upper crust. I forgot I could buy an outfit. I think buying an outfit might be more important than skills right now. I think it's motivation that we're lacking, right? We can all tell that I'm lacking in motivation here. So, if I looked like a silly crab character, maybe I'll be more motivated to do better. I don't know. I'm trying my best here, guys. Alright. Oh yeah, I can also buy shells that are weird. Smoke screen, decoy. Abandons your shell and causes enemies to attack instead for a brief time. Juggernaut. For a brief duration, withstand all interrupts and knockdowns from enemy attacks even while not blocking. God. Twist the currents around you to spin at high velocity, damaging any enemy hit by the vortex. Bombs away! Eject upwards from your shell and detonate it, dealing massive damage to enemies in the blast radius. What the fuck? And it comes back when it breaks. Holy shit, that's brutal. That is actually brutal. Baby shoe. Another chance. Activate to receive another chance at life as long as the shell remains equipped upon death. Trophy. Small blast from confetti. Bans your shell. Okay. Why does his eyes change too? That's scary. Okay, sure. I'll become that. And then, do I have enough for... I have enough for Bartholomew. Okay, so now let's go ahead and put the map piece in and see what happens. Donk. Oh, I didn't mean that. My shell didn't come back.
Do my eyes deceive me? You've brought back a map piece. Here I was poring over literature, trying to discern its exact location, and you've just gone and done it. All the knowledge in the world can't beat a little elbow grease and determination, I say.
Well, I got it all right. But I gotta be honest, I have no idea what this one means. So I thought I might as well show it to you. You seem kinda smart.
Kinda, you little whelp, I mean. Yes, give it here. I'll decipher it straight away, I say.
What is this thing? I've never seen anything like it.
Of course you haven't. You're from out of town. But any Carsinian worth his salt, their salt water knows that such a building exists in Floatsome Vale to the east of here.
Floatsome Vale? Or Floatsome Vale? You mean it's inside Roland's company town?
No chance we find that one before him. No chance we find that one before him then. I'm sure his employees have turned that place upside down already. Well, we tried. The house always wins, don't it?
You always gotta be such. You always gotta be such a stick in the gunk. Give it up if you want, small fry. I ain't quitting.
Hey! Hold on. Who said any of you could look at the map? Who said any of you could look at the map at all? Huh? I'm the one who found it. Oh boy, here we go.
Kiddo, be reasonable. We're all up against the odds here. It's crystal clear that Roland and his goons have the best chance of getting that treasure. So, let us little folk beat him to the punch first, and then we can argue all we want, okay?
Alright, I guess you have a point.
See y'all in Floatsome Vale, then?
See you there. Shell with it. Guess I'm coming too.
Godspeed, brave adventurers!
Remind me, where are we going?
The next piece is located in Floatsome Vale, Shellfish Corpse Company town, owned by Roland himself. Its entrance is located to the east of the Sands Between. If you meet me there, hopefully I can shine a bit more light on where it may be found.
Okay. Well, I lost my shell. That's cool. Fun. Accidentally pressing the X button instead of Y. Fun. All right, let's teleport to the Sands Between. Go to Central Vista. So it's only going to give me my shell insurance when I die, right? Like, I have to die and then it gives me it back. And I think it's only probably a one-time thing. Oh, or not? Oh, it's just there still. Okay, we'll see how this goes. Interesting. To the east. Ah. That way then. Do you think I can fight the guy? I kind of think I can fight the guy. Oh, hello there.
I've got bad news if you're heading to Flotsam Vale. The path there hasn't been maintained in ages. From here to the entrance, there's no more scent markers. You'll just have to make a break for it and keep your claws crossed.
Oh. Well, I guess we'll find out if the answer to the question is yes, I can kill him. Hey there, buddy. I believe in you. Holy shit. He's pretty good. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I didn't mean to get so close to him. Holy shit. I think the fish is attacking him now. Or not. Fish is still onto me. He just sucker punched the shit out of that fish, dude. Oh my god, this guy is crazy. That didn't hit him! Huh? Okay, so I can kill him. I just need to not be cheated out of fucking hits. I swear, man. I don't feel like I've ever been fucking shafted as much as I get shafted in this game. This game is like just a shit show when it comes to this kind of stuff. I am getting my fucking stuff absorbed left and right. Alright, let's go get my souls back. But I can kill him. Easy. Not even worried about it. Oh, hell yeah. Okay, how? Can he only be hit from the front? Is that what I'm learning here?
I'm pretty confident that I have hit him multiple times now doing the roll, and now I just can't hit him at all. So, wow. Was hitting him a bug? Is that what I'm learning here? Is that hitting him was the bug? Okay.
I need a backup on that one. No, you fuck. Ah!
I am so mad that I could not. I can't fucking get him to do this stupid fucking hold attack. Like, if you press and hold the attack, he doesn't fucking charge. He just does his regular attack. It's so fucking infuriating, man. Like, do the move! Fuck you! Why is it like that? This shouldn't... Ugh. Charge attack should not be associated with the pressing the main button if it's not going to distinguish between the two. Oh, that's a new move. Oh, okay. Whatever, man. Cartoon ass bullshit. So dumb. So absolutely fucking dumb. There's a lot of exhaustion in an all or nothing fight when it doesn't need to be. But it's very clear that he's killable, and quite easily so. His moveset is actually not that difficult. The problem is just having the patience to deal with it. Yo, what the fuck? Excuse me? So I just wombo comboed into that. Fuck, huh? I just can't do anything about that? Okay. Okay. You can't block, you can't dodge, you can't do anything. You can't jump. So, like, you just die. You get hit by that once and I don't know, man. Absolute shit. Fucking juggle instant kill combos don't seem very fun to me, personally, but whatever. I'm not target demographic for this, obviously. Huh? Yeah, my controller's dying. Okay. It's not registering half my hits. Bro, I hate fucking everything made today. I literally hate every single piece of fucking thing that's made in this goddamn fucking century. It's cheap. It's just fucking garbage, dude. I am not doing anything different than a human being would normally do when playing a video game. And somehow every controller I touch just evaporates into fucking dust in like less than 6 months. Jesus Christ. Am I pressing it too hard? I don't know. Had a fucking metal version of this goddamn controller and it still was fucking not enough to handle me. I'm starting to think that maybe it's just a problem with fucking manufacturing. Maybe you need better fucking quality goods. What the fuck is this? Ah!
actually killed the thing for me, so that's really my only major concern here. Wait, huh? How was I frightened? Ow. I hate that fucking move, dude. Huh? What the fuck was that shit? Who hit me? Am I crazy? What happened there? Got him. Fuck this guy, dude. Alright. Pollution scoured. I mean, I guess... Woo! What a fight! I feel so pumped up now! Maybe that lobster has a point! I should go back to Conch and see where the next map piece leads. I got another crab. Aw. Welcome back, another crab. Is that new? No, that's just a regular tin can. Okay. I'm assuming that's it, or are they just becoming normal enemies now, where it's like, haha, JK, like, that was just one of them. There's hundreds and thousands now, and you're like, oh. Alright. We'll see. Oh, wow, it has been poorly maintained. Seems like a company store, I guess, though. Most company towns you'll find are poorly maintained. Is that fish swimming backwards? Okay, interesting. Trying to figure out the perfect... Okay, I'm gonna be real with you. I'm now getting fucking annoyed with this. You need to change or provide, or you know what? You don't need to change anything. I'm sorry, I lied, I'm being aggressive. I want, first of all, I need to change my costume. Second of all, just give me the option to choose the inputs. Let me change how the buttons work, because you can't be trusted to do it yourselves. You guys are fucking morons. I do not want to hold this fucking attack button to do a charge attack. That's very bad. It's not working out here. What should be happening instead is that charge attack should be on a different button. That's what I think. Honestly, I want to move the fucking attack and parry buttons to the trigger buttons, because the fucking bumper buttons are really unpleasant to actually use to attack with. For me personally, I would much rather use the trigger buttons. Ugh, fucking infuriating. Like, I just want to do this move. Just want to do that. Why? There we go. No. There we go. Okay, yeah, so that inconsistency is wild to me. There is no way in hell that it should be like that. It should be consistent every time. If I press and hold the button, it should register that I am pressing and holding the button. If the button press is happening so fast that or it's registering it so quickly that it doesn't even detect the hold, I don't know, man. Doesn't seem very good. Maybe it shouldn't be there. You know what? Probably wouldn't have a problem with that. Putting it on a different button. Moon snail shell found. Let's go in. Let's heal a little bit. And level up. Holy shit. I do have a lot of points now. Wow, I have a lot of points. Was there anything I could have bought before that would have been worth it? I think I bought all of the limbs, right? Maybe. I don't remember. I know there's shark eggs left. I think I had barbs. You had a bag to hold more barbs, but I don't have the barb thing yet, so it's not really that worth it. Let's just do... Why is this so low? I feel like I should be putting, like, increasing res crazy. One, two, three, four. So four total. I'm gonna say, let's bump you up to eight. We'll do, yes and yeah. Because I think health is kind of important. I'm still getting basically one-shotted by these enemies. But I think importantly, it's good to bring up the res because, having that damage prevention on the shell, which is, like I said, the entirety of this video game. Yeah, it really makes it important to just have a better... It's almost there. It's almost as fast as it could possibly be, but it needs to be a little bit faster. That animation. The going down animation needs to not exist. You like take 5 frames away from it. Take like 5. It could go from here to here without any of that. Like, yeah. See how he like puts his hands up to do. Get rid of all that. All the time it takes to do that. Just literally one frame. Boop 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 boop. There you go. That's what it should be. Maybe there's a mod to fix that. I see you made it past the monster in the sands between. Good on you. Now you can go and get changed to report for your shift. Wait, I don't. You best be ready when your shift begins. Oh, that's time coming out of your plastics. Company Town kind of sucks, dude. Got toxic everywhere, trash everywhere. Oh, I guess that's the goal, right? He needs to have a bunch of trash because that is literally how his empire is built. Is off. Trash. Should I go back to the town and provide the map? Is that going to change anything? I think I'm going to hold off because it's going to be kind of funny to watch two maps go up at one time. They're going to be like, damn, this guy's efficient. Do we even stand a chance? The capitalist is fucking shaking. Oh, I can smell this place. I know exactly what this place smells like. That's awful. So, damn, I kind of feel like that was... I kind of feel like I took less time to kill that thing than it did to kill the boss, like that mini boss. What the fuck? His kit was like, or his moveset was so much easier. His moveset was actually really good, if I'm, the more that I'm thinking about it now. Like, everything could be blocked, and you weren't punished for the blocks. Like, even when I blocked him and the other swipe happened, as long as I just curled up immediately after missing that second swipe, I could take the hit from the third strike and then parry the fourth strike. Like, fuck, dude, that's good. Why was the design not carried through like that all the way through? That boss fight was so smooth. That boss fight was so smooth, it felt really good. It was frustrating because I really hate instant kill attacks, so that combo that fucking somehow like got me in an instant kill death loop was really dumb as shit. At least I should be able to dodge or something while I'm getting fucking smacked in the face like that. But otherwise, it's like the moves. But that doesn't talk about the fact that the moveset could have been blocked. If I had just put my defenses up, I probably would have had a better chance of surviving it. So getting hit is my fault in that case. But getting hit culminates in death. That is a normal reaction. Parrying and getting dead and culminating in death is not a normal reaction. Which did not happen. Parrying did not lead to my death in those combat, in that fight with that guy.
I can't believe things rolling as is doing up here. Scraping for as long as we do is dangerous work.
Yeah.
And doing so for a pittance of trash and barely getting to see our families is rough.
Yeah.
Someone ought to do something about Roland, that lump sucker.
Yeah.
He's just one mollusk. No matter how tough, he wouldn't be able to stand against a whole group of scrappers.
Yeah.
He wouldn't have a lick of trash to his name if no one was willing to scrap for him.
Yeah!
Someone tougher scrapper than us should definitely stand up for themselves.
Yeah!
Anyway, wanna go grab lunch?
Yeah!
Alright, well, that guy was really... That guy's a yes man. I don't know if I could talk to the guy alone. I just want him to say yeah to me alone. That's just a shtick. He just screams yeah. He learned one and only one word. He didn't need to learn any other words. He found himself able to survive purely on just being able to say yes, which I think is the concept of a Jim Carrey movie.
You clocking in?
Yeah, is this the way to float some veil?
Oh, first day? Yep, right through this pipe. Good luck, kid. Lodging's in an even worse state than usual.
Oh. Oh, don't tell me that. I haven't gone to the lodging yet. Shit, I didn't even know we had lodging until now. And it's bad? That makes me unpleased to hear. I am unenthused to know about the bad accommodations. Oh my god. Where am I going? Is this all trash? Wait. Is this all trash? Holy shit. Is this... Where's that map? Oh my god. It's just all junk. That's wild. Why? This place has to just... I mean, maybe they just don't even have a sense of smell. Maybe it works out for them. But god. Is it not disgusting here?
Thought you could just scuttle in here?
Huh? Whoa. Oh. Okay. That's fine, I'll be right back. Oh, I didn't even have a quick... I guess it's fine, I can get back pretty quickly. Oh, it just brought me back to the loading screen. Easy peasy. I thought he had a gun, so I was trying to, like, prep myself for long-range combat, but then he started getting up close and personal, and I wasn't ready for that. So...
Thought you could just scuttle in here.
Anyways. Oh. LOL. Fucked up that. Fucking garbage human. That's a pathetic attempt. Absolutely abysmal. Shittiest fucking player in the world. Alright, let's try this one more time. Should be fine after that, I would imagine. This guy's fucking moveset is like comically simple.
Thought you could just scuttle in here?
I do fall for that often.
Not worth my time.
Huh? Buddy, I cannot stress enough that your ass was almost fucking grass. You get back here and fucking die. What the fuck does this do? Pop off. Oh, okay. That makes sense. That actually makes the most sense. I can see why that would do that. That is exactly what I would imagine that would do. Yes, okay. Good ability.
This poison.
Okay, just oil. Gross. Oh no, this place is awful. Why does it have like, why does it have the Mexico filter over it? It's got that like yellow you see in movies anytime they go to Mexico, as if somehow like your entire, the moment you cross the border, your eyes are just painted over by the government. They just come by and paint your eyes a weird drafty or real like piss orange.
Hi, Nema. What even is this place? It smells terrible. Ain't you been paying attention to the old timer? This is Flotsam Vale, kiddo. Home of the Shellfish Corpse Company town. Most of its workers head here, head home here when they ain't scavenging in Scuttleport.
Shellfish Corp? So, Roland owns this place? It looks terrible. I thought the guy was, like, good at business.
He's great at it, kiddo. This is exactly what good business looks like. Take it in. So if you want to know why keeping bottom feeders afloat is so darn important to me, it's because this is the best alternative for me and my youngins. I've been there before, and I ain't going back.
I get the message of the game here, which is like, yeah, isn't capitalism weird? Like, this is what we would consider success, a really horrendous world. You're like, yeah, I know, but like, I think you're missing the fact that he needs to also be making a product that complaces people enough to justify this kind of world. Not like a weird, vague sense of, I guess he bought a gun, so now he's scary because he has money and a gun.
Happy to see you in one piece, child.
Barely. That squid tried to kill me on the way in. The one Roland was hanging out with earlier.
Inkerton, that rogue. A poor squid born in the lower crust. I knew his family back then. Good folks, I say. True lovers of history. Brought their children to my museum often. And then for their lives to end in tragedy, like so much of history itself.
So what happened to Inkerton's family?
Oh, they died. I really thought that subtext was pretty obvious, I say.
Yeah, but like, never mind.
I couldn't tell you what happened to the boy after that. After all, he never visited my museum again. But at some point, he began showing up by Roland's side. They've been joined at the Finn for quite some time now. And he doesn't flinch when ordered to hurt those who used to be his neighbors. I'd avoid another direct conflict with him if I were you, child. The blood runs cold in that squid's veins, I say.
Buddy, that guy needs to watch out for me. I almost fucking killed him.
Although, I admit, this place looks even worse than it did in my scavenging days. Really gives me the shivers. Keep your wits about you, kiddo. Chances are plenty of folks around here have gone gunk, just like everywhere else.
Well, there's a guy literally walking through the gunk. Oh, I haven't seen a chair. I didn't see a chair in the complete other area. Not a one. I probably just missed it. Sad. Shame. Sad shame. Damn sad shame. 2000 is not enough to level up.